but here you call them shite.
To stop aging? Yes! Science has the answer.
Science has the answer.
Freeze yourself today so you can experience the future.
The future.
With Liberty City Cryogenics, you'll be placed in suspended animation using liquid nitrogen. Finally, science that makes you immortal.
Start today and have your home cryogenics kit sent immediately. You can be frozen in time waiting for a better future before the week.
Stem cell battle goes to the streets. I asked residents what they thought of stem cells.
Oh my God, I totally love stem cells. They're the hot shit this season.
One woman says the issue personally affects her life.
It's terrible. Last week a dude cold stole all my stem cells. You hear me, Keyshawn? I want my fucking stem cells.
Reporting from the Meat Quarter, I'm Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
In Vino Veritas, inside sources close to Joe Lawton told Weasel News that the president admitted when drunk that he is scared shitless of China. Lawton, who is known for his take-no-shit approach to foreign policy, is reported to have downed an impressive 16 beers at a fundraiser promoting guns in the home. The president has denied all memory of the event.
This is Weasel News. Radio for people just like you. Loners who used to send girls mixtapes. Independence FM.
Here's another song proving that you have terrible taste in music. I'd switch the station if I were you. Internet radio's the future, you know. Radio that nobody listens to. It's groundbreaking, really. Spirit of rock and roll will never die. It all just gets eaten by itself and regurgitated as pap like that.
Welcome to the future of American radio. You, alone in a dark room, listening to music you stole off the internet. Independence FM. It's a revolution.
Hearing popular music always make me so bitter because I'm a divorced loser without any friends.
We've put you in control. Only now do you realize you have nothing to say. Independence FM.
Some commercials for some bullshit you don't need?
Sir, I've got some bad news. You're gonna need augmentation.
That's wonderful.
It's back on Thursday nights. The drama that's been America's favorite place to die for the past six seasons. Medicate Me. Doctors living on the edge, so we don't have to.
Help! I'm bleeding to death here.
We'd like to help you, lady, but unfortunately, you haven't got insurance. Get out of here, deadbeat.
It's a relaxing home entertainment drama for the whole family. Thursday nights at 9, 8 Central on CCC.
It's Radio 2.0. Independence FM.
What is music, really? Can you define it? What it does inside? Why it makes girls promiscuous? Why don't you listen to this track?